Two Sandia High School students arrested, suspected of selling ecstasy on campus.
They were busted Wednesday after a teen nearly overdosed on the drugs. Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold is live to explain this frightening situation.
Shelly and Doug, the problem started at Sandia High School yesterday afternoon when a student was found on the floor in the cafeteria and rushed to the hospital. Police say she took ecstasy she bought from a classmate, and she wasn't the only one. Wednesday's ecstasy bust at Sandia High School in Northeast Albuquerque has students on edge.
It's kind of scary because I thought that we went to a better school than that.
A police report shows a 15-year-old student got 10 ecstasy pills from a family friend, then sold two of them to his classmates for $20 each. When police arrested him, they learned he gave the rest of those pills to a friend. Once they questioned her, she handed over the bag of ecstasy she was hiding in her shirt and was taken into custody as well.
It shouldn't be on school campus, definitely not.
Police were alerted after a teenage girl got sick in the cafeteria. She was lying on the ground, surrounded by students trying to give her water. She was rushed to the hospital when she and one of her friends admitted they took ecstasy pills they bought that morning.
That's crazy. I mean, I didn't think we had that big of a problem here for that kind of stuff.
The students we spoke with want to know how something like this could even happen, and they question how safe and secure this school really is.
I think it's pretty scary because, well, I don't know. It's a school. You're supposed to be safe here.
APS says this school is safe, and it's impossible to control what every student is doing. But officials hope this near overdose will teach students the serious risks of drug use. All of the students accused of buying and using the drugs are facing long-term suspension or possible expulsion from the school. Shelley, back to you.
And this is not the first time we've told you about drug problems at Sandia High School. The police chief told Action 7 News a few months ago they busted people selling heroin at the school. But the schools have said there's no proof and no one's been arrested for that on campus this year.